Atisfera from Feracoins, to take an attack upon the release of US Mint, proof set from 2021. The Mint just released the proof set yesterday, April 22nd, 2021. So let's talk about this beautiful proof set. About the information on it, how many coins come with silver, and etc. The United States Mint yesterday released 2021 silver proof set, including each set as 7 coins. Each struck the proof quarterly, and 4 of them are fine silver, meaning 99.9 silver. Okay. The price is kind of high. It's $105 for you to be able to buy from the US Mint. Okay, just be in mind, it's only 7 coins, 4 of them are silver, it's a pure silver, but it's $105. It makes a significant increase from the previous annual silver proof set. Last year, for example, on 2020, Mint was selling for $63.25. And include a bonus of 2021 West Point Reverse Proof Nickel. The 2019 set was marked the first 999 fine silver coins, and initially was selling for $54.95. Prior to that, on 2018, the set was containing 90% silver and was offering for $49.95. Okay, so on 2019 was fine silver, 2018 and prior to that was 90% silver. Also note, previous set held a total of 10 coins, 7 in silver. Right now, on 2021, they hold in 7 coins, and 4 of them is a silver. So it's a less coin and more money, basically. Here the detail for each coins from the 2021 silver proof set. The 2021 silver proof set is composed of 2021 S, excuse me, Washington crossing the Delaware quarter, the 2021 S Tuskegee Airmen National History Site Alabama quarter, the 2021 S Native American Military Service quarter, 2021 S Kennedy half daughter, 2021 Roosevelt time, 2021 Jefferson nickel, 2021 Lincoln cent. All those coins come with Mint from S from San Francisco. In this set, the 2 quarters and the Native American daughter coin carry the sign never before featured in the annual silver proof set. This design was made only for 2021, exactly only for this year. 3 of the coins have traditional card composition. The other 4 are in fine silver, weighing 27.908 grams, or 0.897 troy ounces of silver. So it means it's below 1 troy ounces for each coin. Okay, a troy ounce, it's totally 1.1 grams. If you compare yesterday, the price of the silver, the spot price was $26.24. But the proof silver set tell really popular among those collectors. For example, 2018 was sold, the mint sold over 330,000 presets. 2019 was the first year they released fine silver coins. They sold over 412,000 silver presets. And the last year, in 2020, they sold 330,000 pros. If you guys was waiting to get one of those proofs silver set, the mint just released yesterday. It's available to purchase. There's no limit quantity available for household, so you can buy as many you want. Okay? And if you like this video, please make sure to like it, share, and subscribe to our channel. We will always talk about coins, paper money, collectibles, precious metals, and investment. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.